Good evening, Facebook. This is M with a man's perspective. Hey, have you ever been talking to someone and they open their mouth and before they get the first four words out, you kind of know where they're going? They usually come with wisdom, been around a while. You know, you didn't heard that, been there, done that. So you kind of know where they're going. And I don't mean it's in a negative way. But sometimes when you're talking to someone, they're so quick to speak back to you. They're not even listening to what you said. You had those people, you're talking to them, and once you get to the end of your sentence, they just start talking. Now the scripture says, I believe it's James, in the 19th, James 1 and 19 says, my dearly beloved and sisters, brothers and sisters, take one note of this. Everyone should be quick to listen, slow to speak, and slow to become angry. And that's NIV. Now, when I look at the King James Version, it says it like this. So then, my beloved, let every man be swift to hear, slow to speak, and slow to wrath. Sometimes we'll be so busy trying to open our mouth to talk and respond, we didn't really even process or hear what the person said or even what the Lord has given you to say to them. So sometimes it's good to sit quiet and listen. You know, silence is gold. Just be quiet and listen. And when they get done, hear what the Lord is trying to get you to say to them, to encourage them. Because, you know, this little member right here, it talks about in the Word of God how it's deadly. It could be full of deadly poison. It can cut. And we have to make sure we watch what come out of our mouth, because we don't know if we speak in life or death, and we don't have control over this tongue of ours. So just remember, it says, we always quote it, let every man be swift to hear, slow to speak, and slow to wrath. So you have to be swift to hear so you know what they're saying. And then in your mind, processing what the Lord wants you to say to them. So you have to listen. Okay, and once you listen, then you have to be slow to speak so you don't trigger nothing or you won't get angry. I find myself doing this when people have done things or said things to me, I'll just look at them and maybe I might wait. If it was offensive and I kind of wonder if it was offensive, I might wait a couple of days. I might call them and say, hey, we were talking, you said such and such. Because sometimes people say things and then what they do is they turn around and say, oh, I didn't mean that. So you sit there real quiet and just let them talk and let them talk. And let them talk. And let them talk. Doesn't it sound like the Lord? The Lord just let us talk and talk. We shut up and get still. He speaks. And we have to listen. So he can give us instructions on what we need to do. So remember, don't be so quick to talk when someone's sharing with you. Especially when you're witnessing in love. And they're telling you what they're going through, the trials and tests. You want to cut them off and you don't want to discredit what they're going through, how they're feeling. Just listen to them and let the word bubble up inside of you and say something in love and kindness and the word to heal and deliver. So, to be a better person in this world, let's not be so quick to run off at the mouth and say something. Just be quiet and listen. And God will give you what to say that you can speak life. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Excuse my tongue twister. This is Amp from a man's perspective. God bless. Bye-bye.